So this is how I would color grade my desert footage. If you want to know how I did it, go to my main videos.